maintaining a closed knee, hug the leg into the body, allowing for some rounding of the spine and a degree of posterior pelvic tilt while entering the shape to lessen the need for external rotation. Grip the underside of the foot or ankle with the opposite hand and allow the leg and knee to roll open into rotation as if it was hanging in a hammock. Draw the heel up and in toward the belly button, knee joint stays flexed. Target the opposite hip crease and hip groin valley as a landing place for the pointed foot and ankle. Adjust the pelvis and allow for some side-to-side rock or tilt as the second leg slides in and the knee flexes to bring the heel to the sit bones. With as minimal force as possible and a postural shift to support the movement and attempt to move around oneself, to seek out new pockets of space, instead of sticking to a direct linear route. Scoop up the second ankle to draw it in above the first folded leg. Heel again moves up and in, sliding above the opposite shin before landing near the hip pocket. Compact and hug the outer hips in as if squeezing a Pilates ball, tightening up the leg bind and creating more support for the ankle joints.